Okay, so this is a cooling pan. I designed it first of all on paper according to the vents position of the laptop. So the power, it draws around 1.5 amps of current through this wall adapter. It's a 2 amp 12 volts wall adapter. So, and I put these three fans blow the air into the laptop, and this creates a vacuum to suck the air out of the vent of the laptop. And it also has adjustable height setting. You can also just keep it flat on the surface, or you can just extend this.
That's it.